Hey guys, it's Jen from Chew Tips. Today's video is going to be a super exciting video because I bought the eyelash curler from Shu Uemura yesterday because I've heard so many great things about it, and I'm going to be doing a beauty product review. So I'll be curling my eyelashes on one eye and putting mascara on it and to see if it actually is as great as everyone says it is. So if you guys want to see the results on my eyes, please keep watching. So here is the Shu Uemura eyelash curler here. And I'm going to be doing my left eye. So trying to get right into the root and then going downwards to the tips. Whoa. So yeah, that's really quite curly already. And I'm not even pressing really hard on it. Compared to the side. What's great about this eyelash curler that I can see already is that it's really easy to get to the inner corners of the eyelashes, which is hard to get to sometimes with my old one. So I would say this is an awesome eyelash curler. And I'm not been pressing hard at all, so, and this is already, my eyelashes already up so high compared to this side. I'm gonna put some mascara on to really help accentuate to see how curly they can actually be. And I'm going to use my favorite L'Oreal Blackest Black mascara, and here we go. I really like this mascara because it's quite thickening and the choppy bristles in the mascara really help volume my short lashes like I do. So there is a big difference between my left eye and my right eye, and I would have to say that the Shu Uemura eyelash curler does a really, really good job. I really like it. So these Shu Uemura eyelash curlers, I would say, are a thumbs up. Goodbye, Mr. Revlon. You've done your job for the past couple of years, but I'm gonna say I'm gonna love these ones, and these are amazing. My eyelashes, I've done both now. I actually have no eye makeup, like black eyeliner on or anything. This is just curling and mascara, and my eyelashes are normally short and straight, so they kind of uncurl themselves after with the other eyelash curler, but with this one I can already tell that they're staying up straight and they're curled, and I think it's gonna stay back for at least a couple of hours. We'll see, but hopefully longer than that. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and like these sort of review type videos. Let me know if you like this video or not, if you want to see further more ones in the future. You can also follow me on all the social media sites as well. I'm on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook, all under Chew Tips. So if you guys want to see my daily tips and what I'm up to every single day, you guys can follow me there. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! I'm gonna share with you how it curls and with eyelashes and with